Old Meg, she was a gypsy and lived upon the moors.
And Betty was the brown heath hen, the host of the doors.
Her apples were
swart flappers, the currants possible. The vine was the dew of the wild white roses. A book, a church of two.
Her brothers were
funny girls. Her sisters, not fortune trees. Alone, in her great family, she made the genie please. No breakfast had she many more. No dinner many noon. Instead of supper, she would stare full hard against the moon. And every night at Woodburn Head, she made her